NerdDice.
Welcome to this stateless Codecast. This is episode number 48 in our series, Create a RubyGem, NerdDice. And what we're going to do now is try to set up this roll dice method in the NerdDice module. And so it's going to have, as we've been working on the dice set here, we've been wanting to kind of calibrate it with how the total dice method works. So we're gonna build this in NerdDice in the module itself, and it will be very similar to how total dice works in terms of its arguments and everything, and then we'll have it operate also similar to the total dice method spec that we have there. So I'll at least, well, let's start with our spec. So I'm going to not go into as much with the different randomization techniques and all that stuff. That's functionality we've got covered mostly. So we're just going to have in NerdDice, we will create a file, call it roll dice spec. And we're not going to deal with the shared examples there, but we will roll dice. And then, similar to what we had in the shared example, we'll have the contexts. We'll have a much smaller sample size. But otherwise, let's make it 20. This is slower than the total dice method. All right, so keep the some kind of roll dice dot total. We'll keep these all the same. And then we'll add in stuff for other things that we're still about the totals. it's still going to... So we've got our totals there. These will all fail because we don't have the... Don't have the method defined. So let's go and define it. All right. So I'll create the method comment. Pause it while I do that. So I've got my method comment. Now we want to I think this is going to be as simple as see how far this gets us. 13/15 of the way there. Okay, so we just need to include that spec helper. Fifteenths of the way there. So we've got that. And then I want to make sure in each case sample size for this. That works. first here. Each of these contexts. Long. We'll see how. Alright, so that's given me what I want. And then in each of these context blocks, I also want to try chaining methods. Result, instead of being between 5 and 20, it will be between 4 and 14. Just dropping stuff all over the place. Give me what I want there. We'll run the full suite. We will check our code coverage. Still all good. We will levy tribute Unto the Road Pirates. We've got a add an empty line after the last line time. Very well. You didn't kill my dog or anything, so we'll take it. All right. So got our method implemented. We jump into the console and test it out. So let's make an example here. Our dice set. We can add additional options here. We'll add psychic. We will foregoing color, number of size, number of dice. Randomization technique picked up what we had, cascaded each of these to the individual dice. Our bonus, damage type. Two and a three. Plus a bonus of two. Thought I was going crazy for a minute. Try that is working the way I intended it to. So we will exit out here. screwed that up by canceling it. Let me try it again. And our commit message, we'll sign it. And we'll push. Move our item to done. Validate our action and call it a day.
Thanks for watching this stateless Codecast. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and spread the word. You can follow us on social media at Stateless Code. Until next time, keep coding and don't aggress against peaceful people or vote for others to do so on your behalf.